guilty on all charges.
We'll be right back.